Welcome to online classes. In class 10th, we have to revise the chapter number 1, that is to be current electricities and supposed near to electricities. So first we have to give a homework to you. That is all. We have to first write the question number, basic difference. Between conductor and insulator. The first question of the homework is that basic difference between the conductor and insulators. The question second we have to given in the homework is write the definition of electric potential that is to be PD by its unit basic formula that required. Question B. Write Ohm's law and its limitations and fourth question series and parallel This is 3 ohm, 2 volt. If the three cells are continuously connected in a circuit, find net current in the circuit. Question 7. There are 3 resistors Thank you.
are the questions we have to solve in the homework. The last question is that electrical energy. These are the terms you have to explain in your copies, and we have to check. First, we have to differentiate the conductor and insulators, write the definitions that is to be related to the electric potential, that is to be VD, its basic units, and write the Ohm's law and its limitations. Series and parallel combination of the resistors. The next question is that explain the Joule's law of heating, and after the questions, we have to solve all these questions. There are two numericals that is to solve your copies.